she is someone who is so beautiful from inside and out that I call her walking angel.
जो thought की बात करती है Rinku इतनी powerful है, it attracts that kind of people. They approached me. I don't know how.
But my dream was really scary for me. So she taught me how to realize our true potential, taught us the difference between the conscious and the subconscious mind.
I had an instant connect with her, literally an instant connect. She came across as a very, very warm person.
The passion that she had, the ability to bring things in front of people, to help them make decisions and to change their way of thinking is absolutely amazing.
She has transformed herself and she wants to do the same thing to you guys. And I'm a verdict of that. I have seen that even she has given me advice that worked like a charm.
Put your hands together for Rinku Sawhney to start the seminar for the day.
I need to create a life, so I need to learn how to stay in creation and not in survival.
You will be doing the maximum work on this journey and I will be there guiding you, holding your hand.
And that is where a coach can guide you.